Hey, what is going on, everybody? Sylvinia 1012 here, and yeah, I'm in my car and everything. Sorry for the lack of uploading like videos and stuff. Things have been a little hectic. Well, not really hectic or anything. It's like I just had like no inspiration or trying to get my OBS to freaking work, and that's been a little discouraging. There are games that I want to like play and record, but OBS is being a little bitch. So that is the excuse that I'm gonna go with. And also the fact that I've just been like so freaking down and stuff like that. It's like now I'm feeling a lot better. But also today is neko-chan's birthday, which by the time I get around to like editing and uploading this, it's either gonna be like later on tonight or maybe on Sunday, which would be the day after her birthday. And we are going to the Renaissance Festival, and it's really funny because our text messages came over in the video. That's kind of funny. But yeah, so we're going to go to the Renaissance Festival, and we are also going, I believe, to see Deadpool afterwards, which finally I get to see it. I didn't want to go by myself. I was getting really that fucking close to where I was going to go see it by myself. So anyway, I will see you guys when we probably get there. I don't know if I'm going to be vlogging like myself and us and everything. If anything, I'll probably be mostly videoing everyone else throughout the entire day. So, see you in a bit. Okay, so I'm here waiting for Henry and neko-chan, and this is fucking cool because I actually haven't seen this car in a long time. I do see once in a blue moon seeing one of these kind of cars. So there you go, check this out, fucking DeLorean. It's a little smudgy, but the thing is pretty fucking cool. Somebody does own this, and I'm pretty sure I've seen it here in Deerfield Beach, which is pretty fucking cool. So yeah, like I said, I'm waiting for neko and Henry to show up, and it's really no wait and everything. Everybody like went to Walgreens to get their tickets just like I did, and it was like fucking $10 cheaper, which was awesome. Didn't know that. If I knew that, I would have done that years ago. But yeah, probably see you guys in a few as my hair is eating my face. I'm all squinty. I don't want to put my shades back on. It's overcast, but I still put sunblock on. I'm white as fuck. I can reflect the sun. Anyway, see you guys.
Okay.
Be amazing, like a crowd of no smokers.
Wow.
Three, Number two, my name is
Moonie.
And number three, my thank you so much for watching my show. Without you, it would be no fun at all. This is true. I live in Chicago, but I fly here every weekend. I go home on Monday, but I get to come back on Friday. Why? Because this is my job. If you enjoyed it, please take the time. After the show, I'll be in the back. I'll have my basket. It's just a dollar or two or five or whatever you can afford. But listen, and I do mean this, if you cannot afford it, that is not what it's about. Don't worry about it. God bless you. I love you. But if you do have money, you watch this show, but you're thinking, I don't gotta give that guy nothing. Is he even really paying attention? I'm gonna slither out. I'm not even gonna give that guy one little dollar. To you people, I wanna say my heart is big and I love you too. just rotten hell, we'll call it even. That's right. You can take a piece of me home. I have a DVD of this show. It's only $15, and I will have it in the back. This is my last year. I will not be here next year. It is very likely I will not be back again at all. If you want to take a remembrance of me for your time with me over the years, get a DVD. I will have it in the back. I also have engraved, polished buffalo bone pins with souvenir sayings engraved on them, saying Moonie or Don't Screw Up or my favorite. Those are $10. I'll have everything in the back with me. Come see me after the show. And you're my friend. You're very funny. What is your name?
Derek.
You put up with a lot for me, and you're a good guy in the audience section. I gotta tell you, I've been doing this a long time. I've written a lot of guys. You were awesome. Definitely more of an adult show. And at 3:30, Moonie Tales, crazy true stuff on the crown stage of the crazy stuff that's happened in my career.
And off
rain.
fuck. It's amazing he's staying dry.
Yeah, I know.
Cigars
aren't the best cigarettes, but
I think they smell worse.
And for me, like,
then there's this kid.
Cigarettes give me a much more violent reaction.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Nothing. Like over there?
Got a wire out and lighter. Everyone's like, did you make that? I'm like, no, I'm lighting. Like,
that's cool.
That's really cool. Man.
Yeah, it's hard, bro. That's still sick. That is really cool.
That is really cool. I've got a wire out and lighter. Everyone's like, dude, that's so heady. And I'm like, yeah. No, I wouldn't really want to buy it. I'm like, can I slide the lighter out? And they're like, oh! I'm like, why would that not be that?
It's just
like,
a thing.
Yeah. Yeah. That is real. A friend of mine, yeah, I had a buddy kick me down the wire out case I have.
My buddy is...
What is it?
The Himlix.
Oh, it's no, funny. Because it's me. The Himlix.
Himlix. Name? I didn't know it had a name.
But the Himlix, right?
No, I'm with you.
No, if it was a word, if it was a woman, it would be the Herlick.
Exactly.
Also, the verb. And if you're in Texas, it's the hind lick. The hind. They lick people on the hind to get them to stop choking. Yeah, it's funny. You must be from Florida or somewhere other than here, because you're different. Then I might shoot down your throat.
Well,
I might. I want to see if I can get it to come out my nose. You know, this is how some people audition for jobs in Subic Bay, the Philippines. But at that minute, it comes out their vagina. Vagina. One of Aaron's whips. One of Aaron's. Okay, I'm trying to open it with my teeth. And your
while it's in my mouth.
All right. Well, should I kick you in the ass while you're doing it to make it more exciting? Just a question. You can say no. You can say no. I'm just asking. Ooh, that's... Oh, did it come out? Oh, here we go. Can you drink the whole... Is it 20 ounce or down? 20 ounce of... Di- oh! Take it. Take it all, Moody. We need this shot, Moody. We need this shot or you're not getting the $500. I tried to relax my maxillabial fold, but it wouldn't work.
Your ooh, fancy word. Maxillabial fold.
That's not the right word, but I just made it up.
It's not unbelievable, though. Maxillabial fold.
I'm sorry. That sounded really close to the audience. It's fitting.
Do it while I try to drink cobbly while I whip right near you. What you're gonna do? You telegraph your moves. I totally want to play poker with you. You have a horrible tell. No one saw that coming. I'm all surprised by your subtlety, Moody.
What if? Could you spit?
I will strike this. If you spit the Pepsi, I will hit the Pepsi with the whip. It may explode in a cloud of Pepsi. And then the male Pepsi will roll in the Pepsi spore, and that's how a new generation of diet comes forth upon the earth.
Pepsi spore?
That's not beer, it's not wine, it's not brewed. Other sodas are, they make it with, you know, in a brewery type soda vibe, but that's actually like, that's how. Are you mating with the Pepsi now? Or?
Now it's Pepsi spore.
Oh. Ew.
How do you smell?
Like you?
That was a dream you had. It was a dream. It was a dream that I was holding you down.
It was a dream that I was peeing on you while you were sleeping.
Damn it, I was hoping. No, you spit, and then I hit the wad of Pepsi. Now, you want just like two more tries. Ready? Spit! Oh! Do a target instead. Do a target instead.
Okay.
Do a target. This is my show. No, hold it. That's not dramatic if you don't hold
Sorry.
It. It's not drama.
baseball.
Donald Trump naked. Donald Trump naked. Ew, anyway, right?
Yeah.
I was gonna say there, but really? No,
I don't. I thought
you
I was gonna eat that.
No! It's a target which you're now making shorter and harder to hit, so keep munching away, clown boy.
I just took alpha status over you.
I'm going to light that, I'm going to retreat a safe distance, and I'm going to go as fast as I can because it won't burn so long. But I wouldn't lean back.
I'm not, I'm clenching.
Well, but clench while presenting.
You mean like pooch?
Whatever verb you want to use.
So I got to... How do you clench and pooch? Clench and pooch.
The whip is going to travel very close to you, so if you back your shoulders into it, I'm just going to hit your shoulders. It probably won't hurt because this thing's pretty thick. There we go. I think that's pretty good.
That's the name of this trick, clench and pooch. Worst fucking ever. Clench and pooch.
Oh my god.
Am I getting...
Name an asshole.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. It goes out. Calm the hell down. It goes out. I love how everybody thinks they're helping us. Fire! It goes out, guys.
That's the guy that. I'm going to control your hand. That's why I grabbed it.
Fine.
Faster! Hey, old Sully, what's Broon doing? Oh, he's on fire. What's Broon doing? Three swipes and then move on. Anything more and you're playing with it, all right? All right. Hold it backwards. We'll do a rehearsal. Here's the pace. I'm going to control your hand. Watch what I do. Like, and you do like four times. Okay, stop. Don't do that. Just take a little bit of saliva. It's not going to kill you. And you do the same thing. And look at me right away. Oh my God! I swallowed you.
So funny. That was
horrible. No touching tongues on the practice.
I'm sorry.
The tongues that don't even have to touch. The fire will leak from your tongue to my tongue.
I will do the best I can, but I saw an opportunity, and it's better when you're conscious.
Interesting. You're just embarrassed because your feedback sounds like a pussy.
Well, that's my favorite flavor.
Hi, kids. It's a cat. He likes kitties.
I said, he eats cats. That's wrong. Cats should not be eaten.
Just licked.
Cats should be licked to clean them because they used to lick themselves. Cats do lick themselves. And Moonie helps. Moonie helps with the licking of cats.
I believe I cleaned this up enough. Stop making it weirder.
Weirder? That's not possible.
Well, I wanted to work on this trike for running out of daylight. Actually, I have plenty of time. After this show, folks, go down to the corner and meet Kudu. They're doing some awesome kick-ass
things. Kudu? Yeah. Oh, you mean Kudzu?
Kudzu. They're
Kudu. No, they're in California, they're known as Kudzu.
Oh, really? Would you, like, work with me on that?
Sorry, I've got a noodle arm.
I like how your arm is measured by inches.
Congratulations.
Yeah, it didn't work, I know.
I don't think my fire.
No, you were not on fire.
I was briefly.
If you are not on fire, do not lick my tongue.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh my God, do not. Normally I'm dominant, but all of a sudden I'm hard. Oh my God.
Ready?
Watch what I do first. I want you to freak out. What? You want to try it on your own? Go ahead.
Oh, I was doing it with you.
All right.
Up everybody, I am so freaking exhausted. I can feel, like, you can't tell that I'm red or anything, but it's like I got a little burn, but not too horrible, although might change and everything because up here is a little red and everything, but overall not too bad. It's wearing like actual like SPF 30 sunblock, and then I had a SPF 15 moisturizer, but whatever. No Deadpool tonight or anything, so oh well. I'm gonna still buy the DVD or whatever when it comes out, just because I'm pretty sure it's fucking awesome. But so hopefully you guys enjoy this little video adventure and everything. It's me just catching tidbits of like what I can, and holy crap, the rain on and off today was hilarious, but it kind of kept us away from the pirate area, which makes me sad because I actually wanted to go see one of my friends over there because he volunteers for the Renaissance Festival all the time, and unfortunately we weren't able to go over there because apparently they had a showing, but then all of a sudden it's fucking rain. It was just insane. So hopefully I'll see you guys in another video. Either it's gonna be something like this one, like just random vlogging adventure stuff and everything, or hopefully I'll get OBS to freaking behave and be able to do like an actual video recording, and or maybe a live stream. I'm starting to think a live stream is gonna happen first. I'm still testing out OBS settings and everything since they like to update that shit so much. But anyway, if you guys like this video and you want to see more like this in the future, give me a like. If not, why are you still watching it?